everybody. Welcome to Thursday's Thought. Yes, sir, got to take care of the grooming business. Got this old comb here, trying to comb my hair. I think I'll put my hat back on. Talking about hair, do you know how many hairs are on your head? I don't have a clue how many hairs on my head. In fact, every day I see them in the drain of my bathtub. Don't have a clue how many hairs are on my head. There was a time in my life I had a big, thick head of hair. And now, that's enough. That's all you need to see. You realize that I don't have a big, thick head of hair. But guess what? The Bible says that Jesus knows every hair on your head. He can count the hairs on your head. That is how much he is concerned about your life. Now, I could talk about the theology of his omniscience, of his all-knowingness, that he knows everything. But I believe the reason that he knows all the hairs on my head is because he's concerned about every part of me. He knows me, who I am, he knows where I've been, where I'm at, and where I'm going. He recognizes me. And if he knows every hair on my head, how much more does he know the secrets of my heart? Does he know me when I'm hurting? Does he know me when I'm happy? Does he know what I am going through? Yes, he does. If he takes the time to count the hairs on our head, then certainly he knows our heart and he knows our thoughts. Why don't you surrender it all to him? Now remember that this is Thursday's Thought, and this is the first day of the rest of your life. Go live it for the Lord.